I'm asking in a nice way, where the world is watching, and I want to have a lot of, I want you to respect it, and I would like for you to call me by my name now. Muhammad, Mahalo Ali.
I heard that you're settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now. I heard that your dreams came true. Guess she gave you things I didn't give to you.
Give me a nice serious look.
Old friend, why are you so shy? Ain't like you to hold back or hide from the light. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it is no
good.
Never mind, I'll find someone like you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Cassius Marcellus Clay. He's young, he's handsome, and he's a poet, a prophet, and many people believe he'll be the next heavyweight champion of the world. Cassius, can I ask you how you're feeling now at this point in the
game? I'm feeling great. I'm ready to go to war right now.
Well, when you think you're ready to go to war right now,
I see that bow on the feet, I'll beat him before the fight.
You're actually taking on before the fight.
Beat him up, I'm his dad.
I start putting those in the TV.
Don't forget me, I beg, I'll remember you.
The world champ should be pretty like me.
Sometimes it lasts, it lasts, but sometimes it hurts in the
spirit. But if you want to lose your money, you better come.
Nothing compares, no worries or cares. Regrets and mistakes, their memories made. Who would have known how bittersweet this would taste?
You can't go on winning now.
Never mind, I'll find.
They might be stopping it, that might be all, ladies and gentlemen. Get up there, Joe. Get up there. Get up in the ring.
Sometimes it lasts, and I just turned 22
years old. I must be the greatest. I am the king of the world.
Sometimes it hurts instead.